Okay, happy Valentine's. My first date in the morning time. Want to show you. This is what I am saying. I make this beautiful lady. This was from Global Village, Dubai. When I go there, I want to make a portrait for my last daughter. Because she is so beautiful in my eye. Her name is Casey. But when I make this portrait, when I ask this, this is the result. So far from the expectations. Yun ang sinasabi na expectation versus reality. I expect too much that I can have this beautiful lady. I am dreaming to have her painting, charcoal paint of her profile. But this is the result. She is sexy, yes. Her face, she is still pretty. But not the same as the original Casey in Davao. Okay? So, how do I need to throw it away or to keep it? I said, I will keep it. I will accept. I will accept even how ugly or what is the expectation that I want to be, it was not happen, so I need to accept. This is a gift for me. So I put it here, Casey in Dubai. She is the twin of my daughter here in Dubai. So this morning, a good idea on how love is and what love is. Acceptance is what? We must to accept the reality in life. So this is my first date when I wake up in the morning with my matching balloons. And of course, my Valentine word. I love you, honey. He is the black man who gives me and inspiring words in life when we go together talking about love and what love is. So ngayon magka-car wash ako. Yun naman ang pinaka-love ko ngayon. Siya ang nagbibigay ng suporta sa aking nanay to buy milk, to buy foods, to give salary to those who serve to my mother. And everything that I need, this is also my Valentine. So thank you so much to the family that I was here for more than how many years I'm here, maybe more than 4 years in this family. So thank you so much. I always pray for the abundance and love inside the house and everything. So we will go to my love date today. Bit ra po. Ayan. This is also one of my Valentine date. Wiper. Yes. This is my kabit. Kabit bit. So let's go together. Time check 5:19 UAE time. I was in early. No, I am so early because they will go for work also. So stay with me. So ito yung buhay, no? Ito yung pag-ibig. Ito yung Valentine. So it's prayer time. Have a good morning, everyone.